And during tonight's ceremony, another memorial was unveiled honoring Joseph Wilcox. He died in 2014 after confronting two shooters who had just killed a pair of police officers on their lunch break. Metro officers Alan Beck and Igor Soldo died that day.